Recording. Okay, so in last lecture we have covered if statement, then if else statements. Now we are going to look for else if ladder and its difference with if statement. Okay, today we are going to look for else if. So I will read for you else if ladder. So if you go through the syntax, or are you going to note it down in your notebook? Yes. Okay, you may take a screenshot of this. Have you taken the screenshot?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what is the syntax of else if ladder? The syntax is if, then you may have this condition, any condition with logical operators, or simple, like in last lecture we have seen, if you give a single constant values also it is going to be considered. Okay, so this is your if condition. Okay, let me note something. Okay, if condition, there after else if. Okay, now in else if we are having the remaining condition. Okay, so what is that condition? Else if, then I'm having logical condition. If my this condition is true, then the statement 3 and statement 4 will be get executed. Okay, still if my first condition is false, the second condition from this logical condition 2, if it is also false, then I will go to the next condition else if, and again I will check this third logical condition. If this third logical condition is also true, that means it gets a true value or it returns 1, in this case the statement 5 and 6 will be get executed and your program will will be out of control, will be out of this statement, and it will directly execute 9th. Okay, if my first condition is true, then compiler will print only statement 1 and statement 2. It will not check the further else if logical conditions, and then it will directly move to the next statement as statement 9, because this else is also part of this if statement. Okay, so here we are going to execute it, the program. Okay, okay, now here in this case we will take example of implementation or implement
program. Hello sir.
Hello
sir. Maje friends ahet na kay cancel sign up hot nahi, fail dete.
Start the program. Implement a program to find largest number out of 4 numbers. Okay, so how to write a program to implement finding greatest number? Yes. There I need to check what conditions, whether the number is greater than the other. Let's say now I'm having integer a is equal to, let's say I'm having value 25, b is equal to 30, C is equal to 35, D is equal to 55. Okay, so I am having these four variables A, B, C, and D, and the values of variable A is 25, value for variable B is 30, value for variable C is 35, value for D variable is 55. Okay, so these are the values. So tell me, which one is the greatest value?
55
is the greatest value. So I need this 55 in my answer. So what can be done? Simply, we know we are having the logical operators. Yes, so I'm going to use it. If now we know the, yes, we know the syntax. What is the syntax? Check your screenshot, or you can check the screen. If logical condition one and statements, else if I'm having second logical condition, then I can write it here. Then else if I'm having logical conditions. Okay, this else if ladder is basically used when we are having multiple conditions. Alalakshat, if we are having more than two if we are having more than two conditions, at that time we are using this else if. Otherwise, if we have only two conditions, then need not to go with else if loop. There donuts case are still okay. So I will write a program for finding largest number out of these two numbers. Ata yacha madhe possibility ka hai, ekter A will be greater or B will be greater. Okay, as I have made here double slash, that means C and D is in the comment, and comment will not be executed. So now I am having only two variables A and B, and ya dogan madla kay karayche mala, I want to find out largest number. Correct. Mate ya dogan madhe condition kay asel, either A will be greater or B will be greater. So here I am writing, if A is greater than B, I'm going to printf A is greatest value. Jar if this statement is false, manje A jar greater nasel tar kay asnar hai, then else yes, B is greater. Ala lakshat, if ani else kadhi vapartat, if I am having two conditions. Okay, but now here what we are looking for, we are looking for finding greatest number out of four numbers. So here I need to compare, in this case I need to compare A with B, C, D. Then I need to compare in the second condition, yes, in the second condition I need to compare this B with A, C, D. In the third case I need to compare C with A, B, D, and in the last case I need to compare D with A, B, C. Okay, so here I am having four conditions, four different conditions. At that time, this A, if else will not be used, or it is not effectively used, then we have the option as else if ladder. Okay, else if ladder. Now here we can have a multiple conditions. As per the syntax if in bracket condition and if there are statements. In the second clause, else if and then condition. Now here I have made it one condition, but at the same time I need to check it with A with, yes, C as well, and here I need to check A with B also. If A is greater than B and A is greater than C and A is greater than D, that means if A is having the greater value than B, C, D, then and then only it will print the statement as A is the greatest value. Okay. Now, when I'm having multiple condition, the syntax of else if ladder is else if. In the else if, I'm going to check the second condition. So what is the second condition? B is greater than A and B is greater than C and D is greater than D. Check again. Here I am comparing B with A, whether B is greater than A, whether B is greater than C, whether B is greater than D. If all the three conditions are true, this AND, double AND is used for yes. Double AND is used for exact matching the operands from left hand side and the right hand side. Double AND manje kay? It's a logical AND operator. If both the conditions are true, both in the sense all the conditions are true, then and then only it will execute this body. Otherwise, if any of the condition out of these three, if it is false, that time this body will not be get executed. The control will move to the next loop. So here again, I'm writing as I'm having one more condition. Now, I have compared the value of A with remaining variables, B with remaining variables. Now I'm going to compare the value of C with remaining variables. C is greater than A and C is greater than B and C is greater than D. If this is true, then I'm going to print the value as C is the greatest value. Okay. If C is having greater value than A, B, D. Okay. At that moment, this condition or the body of this condition will be get executed. Otherwise, again, it will move to the next condition. Now, I have checked for A, also I have checked for B and C. Now, as if this condition is false, manje A is not a greater. If this is also false, that means B is also not a greater. If this condition is also false, C is not greater. So ultimately, I'm going to write else print D is the greatest value. There is no need to check. Okay, so there is no point to check because we know A, here I have compared A, there are only four variables, right? So if this condition is false, that means A is not greater. If this case is also false, that means B is not a greatest. And if this third case, C is also not a great, if this case is false, that means C is again not a greatest value. So which one is remaining? Remaining is the D option. So no need to check again the by doing the comparison. You simply go for printing the statement as D is the greatest value. Okay. Now I will run the program. Okay. Check D is the greatest value. Okay. Now I will print the greatest value. %d as it is type of integer. Yes, I have not made it the name of variable. So it has print this garbage value. Okay, so I'm going to made it. It should print the value store in the variable. Okay, so 55 is the greatest value. Okay, okay. Have you understand this? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Everyone, have you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now I have a question. Is there any alternative to implement this program? Yes. Is there any alternative? म्हणजे आता जे मी एल सी फ्लॅडर करून प्रोग्राम एक्झिक्यूट केला हा सो अजून दुसरा कुठला वे आहे का हा प्रोग्राम एक्झिक्यूट करायचा वी हॅव सीन वी हॅव ऑल्सो एक्झिक्युटेड धिस स्टेटमेंट अर्लियर इन अदर वे सो कॅन यू टेल मी व्हॉट इज अन अल्टरनेटिव्ह वे टू एक्झिक्यूट द सेम प्रोग्राम
ऑर ऑपरेशन
नो इफ यू यूज दिस ऑर ऑपरेशन दॅट मीन्स इट विल नॉट Let's see if you check the or statement. Okay, in this case, check C is greater than A. It is true, correct? You have made it here or C is greater than B. It is also true, but C is not greater than D. As 35 is not greater than D, it is false. But as this, like out of these three conditions, if any of the condition gets true in the OR clause, it will execute this else if statement. See, it prints 35 is the greatest value. आले लक्षात OR statement मध्ये काय wrong होतंय ते जर याच्या मधली कुठली जरी एक condition true असेल it get executed. But we know, we come to know out of this 35 is not the greatest number, 55 is the greatest. So we don't use this OR operation. AND operation madhe kay hote, if all the condition are true, he jab mi kay teen condition kiwa ajun jar kay conditions dilele astil, and all the conditions are true, then and then only it will execute the body. Otherwise it will not execute it, it will move to the next condition. Okay, पण जर OR मध्ये काय होते हे तुम्ही जितक्या कंडिशन दिलेल्या असतील याच्यातली एक जर कंडिशन ट्रू असेल देन इट इज गोइंग टू एक्झिक्यूट इट बट इन आवर केस इन दिस केस इट इज रॉंग ओके सो वी आर नॉट युझिंग दिस OR ऑपरेटर वी आर युझिंग दिस AND ऑपरेटर ओके 55 इज द ग्रेटेस्ट वॅल्यू Now tell me what is an alternative to execute this? Okay, after this else if ladder, I added only one statement. Okay, we found greatest value, which will be part of your output. Okay, tell me, what is an alternative? Thoda sa vichar kara. See, we have learned the basics of C, then other operators, then also we have seen if conditions, if else conditions. So is there any way to write or to implement the same program? Yes, can you give me any hint? एनी हिंट, थोड़ा सा विचार करा। ओके आई विल गिव यू वन हिंट, वी हैव इम्प्लीमेंटेड सेम प्रोग्राम बट विथ फाइंडिंग द लार्जेस्ट नंबर अमंग थ्री नंबर्स, सो एट दैट मोमेंट वी हैव यूज द प्रोग्राम, वी कैन यूज सेम प्रोग्राम हियर।
स्कैनर?
नो।
इफ एल्स?
If else or simply if. Okay, now I will implement it. Okay, so what I will do, I will minimize this number of lines of this program. Okay, this is the program just we have implemented. Now I have made it in a multi-line comment, so this code will not be executed. So I will move to alternative. Okay, so again I will write it here. Okay, I'll make a single line comment. So these are the values. Now check, I have learned the concept of if, right? If and condition. So I'm going to use those conditions here. If this is my first condition, right? And if this is true, I'm going to print A is the greatest number, correct? If, now I will check for the second condition only. If B is greater, right? Then I will print. Yes, I will print the value of B. If C is greater, then I will print the value of C. If D is greater, yes, if D is greater, then I will print the value as D. ओके हे समजलंय का तुम्हाला? हॅलो आलं का लक्षात हा प्रोग्राम? हॅलो
येस सर
येस वी हॅव इम्प्लिमेंटेड दिस ऍट द टाइम ऑफ फाइंडिंग मॅक्सिमम व्हॅल्यू अमंग थ्री व्हॅल्यूज, बरोबर? सो वॉट इट मीन्स, इफ दिस कंडिशन ऑल द कंडिशन्स आर ट्रू इट विल प्रिंट ए, इफ ऑल द कंडिशन्स आर ट्रू फॉर बी इट विल प्रिंट बी, इट विल ऑल्सो चेक सी वेदर सी इज ग्रेटर देन इट विल प्रिंट सी, इट विल ऑल्सो चेक वेदर डी इज ग्रेटर डी इट विल प्रिंट डी. ओके आले लक्षात? Again, I will rerun the program. So 55 is the greatest value, the answer for this program. Now, as we have gone through this portion, like at the start of syllabus, sorry, at the start of this, I'm having if, I'm having else, if else, also I'm having else if ladder. Now, I can implement the same program with if, and I can implement the same program with else if. देन व्हाट इज द नेसेसिटी टू गो विथ एलसीएफ लैडर. मत हा दोन मधला तुम्हाला सिंपल कुठला वाटला सांगा मला प्रोग्राम. वेदर दिस वन इज सिंपल और द प्रीवियस वन इज सिंपल. लास्ट चा म्हणजे आता जो आपण केलं तो बरोबर. हॅलो
यस
ओके. नाऊ टेल मी इफ आय एम हॅव्हिंग मल्टिपल ऑप्शन्स बट व्हाय देअर इज अ कन्सेप्ट ऑफ एल्स इफ लॅडर. मग हा एल्स इफ लॅडर हा कन्सेप्ट कशासाठी यूज केला असेल. इफ आय एम गेटिंग आउटपुट इन अ सिंपल वे ओके देन व्हाय दिस कन्सेप्ट इज यूज हिअर एल्स इफ लॅडर. Yes, can you tell me the answer? Yes, can you tell me the answer why else if ladder is used? Yes, fast. So you
all statements मध्ये difference दाखवतो.
कशामध्ये?
म्हणजे comparison.
हा comparison मध्ये काय?
Statements संग comparison म्हणजे दाखवतो.
हो आपण statement चा comparison इथे पण करतोय if मध्ये. बरोबर ना. आणि एलसीएफ मध्ये पण आपण काय करतोय तर कम्पॅरिझनच करतोय. म्हणजे आता या एक्झाम्पल मध्ये कम्पॅरिझनच करतोय. मग डिफरन्स काय आहे? येस हु विल टेल मी द डिफरन्स. Who will tell me the difference? The difference is very say very familiar with you. Yes, who will tell me the difference? Thodas observe kara how it works. Definitely you will find a difference. You need to think in a logical way. If you think in a like theoretical way, so it is difficult to find out a difference. आले लक्षात काय डिफरन्स? हॅलो हॅलो एम आय ऑडिबल टू यू? हॅलो
येस सर.
Yes, okay, so tell me what is the difference between if else and else if ladder? The difference is very similar if you clearly observed here. Okay, what happens in the if? It checks each and every condition. Okay, let's take an example. If this is greater, I will make it here as A equal to 65. Now A is the greatest value, that is 65 is the greatest value. But when it compiles this program, it will check this, it will check this loop also. It will also check this whether C is greater than A, B, D, B is greater than A, C, D, or D is greater than A, B, and C. Though we have found the greatest value here in the first loop. Okay, but that means it checks each and every value for if condition. Now, this is not the case with your this else if ladder. Okay, this is the not case with your else if ladder statement. I will remove this comments. Okay, when I found, okay, here I have not changed the value. I will make a change. When I found a value A is greater than B, A is greater than C, and A is greater than D, that means if my first condition is true, the program will not check for the remaining condition. Okay, it will just print when the condition of this if statement is true, it will execute the body of that if statement, and it will be out of this else if ladder. Javis condition true asel, Javis compiler kay karel. If condition is true, it will execute the statement or instructions are in the if statement, and it will be out of this else if ladder, and it will print we found this greatest value. Okay, this is not case with if. Okay, here though we have found the greatest value, but still the compiler is going to check with if B is greater, if C is greater, or if D is greater. All the comparisons are going to be checked in the simple if statements. But this is not case with else if ladder. Once it found the true value, it will not check the remaining. It will directly move out to the else if ladder. आलाय का लक्षात दोघांमधला डिफरन्स? हॅलो हॅलो सी वेन यू आर डुईंग दिस प्रोग्रॅमिंग यू शुड नो वाय वेन टू यूज इफ अँड वेन टू यूज एल्स इफ लॅडर. ओके, सो इफ यू यूज दिस एल्स इफ लॅडर युअर मच टाईम इज गोईंग टू बी सेव्ह. बट दिस इज नॉट केस विथ इफ. इफ यू हॅव यूज दिस इफ स्टेटमेंट्स to check the condition, unnecessarily you need to check the remaining condition if you got the correct answer in one or two iterations. Okay, so this is about else if ladder. Now again go through this else if ladder. Okay, read it from the syntax. There are two keywords. Just we have seen if and else. If else statement is used when we are having only two possibilities. And what about else if ladder? If we have more than two possibilities or two conditions. See here, else if ladder is used when we are dealing with more than two logical conditions. Okay. So what precaution you need to take here? See, we have gone through if else. Okay, the syntax of here if else. In the if else, we are not writing the if before, sorry, after this else. Okay, this is simple syntax of if else. But here in the else if, after else, the logical condition cannot be written directly. Before logical condition, if is required. So you need to write it if in the else if ladder syntax. So that is the point you need to remember. Okay. Now, nested if else. Okay, have you understand the portion of else if ladder? Else if ladder samajh le ka? Hello. Hello. Hello.